tip number two. You don't want to make your shoes crease, right? So what you do is, you get, say you're a size 9. Go get a size around about 8, 8.5, probably 8.5, otherwise your feet might hurt. And then your shoes will never ever crease again, ever.